outside State College, Pennsylvania, at Ash Woskob's house. Place looks insane. So kind of fun we can get into. Good?
Yeah.
One, two.
She took a dinger.
So what'd you think?
Driving hard. Dialed little morning sesh out here at Ash Woskob's. It was insane. Jumps were super fun. Started raining on us, so we're gonna run from the storm. Going to Jersey.
Got the food part.
Good luck to
you. Yeah, thank you so much. Looks like a free ride jump in Mad Mike's, like a little step up. I love that jump.
I'm not the one who is pointing the finger, you hypocrite. We're not true enough to be bored. But I speak of what I have learned. I have enough time to be burned. Upon us, you're only honest, but are you an artist? Or just a preacher to love? Who wants to hate everything you told them to see? Everything you told them to hear? We simply ask them to listen, express what you feel.
Super bummed, sitting it out. Got a pretty good AC separation on my shoulder. I don't know, try to be back in Vegas, hopefully we're all good.
You're the one waving the flag. You're the one starting the war. We're not compromising or trying to conquer.
Whoever wanted to take first today. Was it last lap I fell?
Mm-hmm.
It was, huh?
Because you lost like 4 spots right there. You were right.
Oh, in the tunnel when Hampshire fell.
Yeah.
He was just laying right in the middle there. And I got like caught. His bike was up against the wall, and I was like, I wheelied over.
You're sick, dude, I told you. Rock hard, ride hard, done. Did it again, bro. We've been abiding by all the rules all season. We have the rule book on the truck. If they come over here, we'll be like, oh, hold on 1 second, let me pull my rule book.
Are you trying that?
No, dude, I'm